Tonight, a plea deal and a punishment. A woman is sentenced to 25 years for the murder of a man she was living with. Today, 38-year-old Mary Diaz accepting a plea deal. In early 2020, the victim, Christopher Jones, mysteriously vanished. While his family looked for him, Diaz was driving his car, using his debit cards, and lying about his whereabouts. Authorities eventually found his body in their home. He had been shot to death. More than 4 years later, Diaz admitted to the crime.